What is up, guys? We hope you are having an absolutely amazing day. Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested by you guys, our awesome and amazing Rob Squad Reactions family. If you're new to the channel, hey, make sure to stick around to the end of the video and smash that subscribe button if you like our vibe and ring that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day. And you'll want to know when those videos are posted, so make sure to smash that notification bell. Drop down in the comments, let us know you smashed it. Hey, and you might get a shout out in the video. But guys, today we're listening to a group that I have never heard of. Babe, tell them who it is.
Okay, so we are listening to Guess Who, and the song is a song that you can totally rock out to.
Guess Who's like a, remember that little game? Where
the Guess Who game? I loved that game when I was little.
Guess Who.
But actually, I will go along with you, and I have not heard, I didn't know this song was sang by this band. I don't know much about this band, but this song to me is like super iconic. I love it.
So you've heard the song?
Yes. American Woman.
American Woman does not ring any bells to me, but what genre is it?
Well, I thought it was like along like rock. Like I thought it was like the rock.
The rock. So it's American Woman, it's rock, and the song is the band is Guess Who?
Yes, that was a little confusing.
God, that was confusing. But all right, guys, hey, enough talking. Let's go ahead and get right into this video. So, Guess Who, American Woman.
I don't know why I said The Rock, though. I said Rock.
Let's put on the trusty headphones. Guess Who, American Woman. Let's get it. This sounds a little kind of familiar, though. Hold up. I'm sorry. We're only 25 seconds into the song. This song is in an old Austin Powers movie.
That's where you know this song from?
I think this song is Austin in an Powers. Old Austin Powers movie. Guys, drop down in the comments. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think this is in Austin Powers.
Let's see.
Guys, no. So I've realized one thing doing these reaction videos: the craziest voices come out of people that you would never expect.
Right.
Like that you would never expect. Now the song, you know, where? First of all, what is the lead singer's name? Drop it in the comments. Let me know where is he from. He's talking about American Woman. You know, let me be. You know, stay the hell
that
away
I
from me.
Spend the rest of my life. Yeah, I've got better things to do
exactly.
than spend the rest of my life with you.
So, like, is he from a different country? Is that why he's he's calling her the American Woman?
I've never thought about that. That's kind of
what I'm getting so far. But the voice, like when I hear his voice, it goes to that high pitch. You know, I've heard a couple guys that can go to that high pitch. What was it? CCR, the lead singer from there, and then the Aerosmith lead singer, Steve Tyler, I believe. You know, his is getting right up there with theirs. Get away, American woman. Listen what I say. Hey.
Thank you.
Guys, what is that lead singer's name? I've got to know his name, because his voice, I mean, up here, and then right at the very end, he brought it way down
here.
Yeah,
I like that part where he was telling him bye-bye.
Oh, my gosh. And then, again, guys, make sure, please, please, if you do anything, drop down in the comments, let me know his name, and let us know where he was from, because, damn it, he did not want to be with this American woman.
If she don't catch a hint after that song, y'all.
Oh, my God. He wanted no part of her. He wanted her to leave him alone.
Bye-bye.
He don't even want to see her shadow no more.
Don't come hang around.
Golly.
I've never seen him. I've never seen the band. But one thing about him, like, you know, we talk about stage presence, mm-hmm. how a lot of people are, like, entertained. He's yes. like, listen, all I have to do is put my hands in my pocket.
Hey, that's it. And chill. And he still had it.
Y'all can hear these vocals. It was still cool.
Guys, I swear to you I'm right. I swear this song has been in an Austin Powers movie.
I love when you like, reference stuff to, like, South Park.
No, I feel like it was in, like, maybe Spy Who Shagged Me. Like one of his early Austin Powers movies, this song... I promise you, like almost 100% fact, it was. That's just where I've heard it. I've never heard the full song, you know, just that little intro and then when he screams American Woman. But dang, this dude could absolutely sing.
It was awesome.
You know, one of my most favorite parts about this channel is I've learned so much about these bands, and then not only about the band, just about the, you know, all the time, you know, before now, and you know, you've touched on it quite a bit. You had to have actual talent.
Yes.
Like, these voice boxes, you know, the auto-tune, all that, would not fly back then. Like, back then, you had to have raw talent. And that's what we're missing so bad in today's era. Yeah.
That's why I love this journey so much, though. Like, I appreciate the music from the past, like, a lot more, but it's saying it makes me kind of, like, look at our music now, and it's kind of like,
right, and y'all, what's
special?
Right, and y'all know I'm all rap, like, I could tell you anything you need to know about rap, but, you know, the person outside of rap that I absolutely love, just because I think this person is, you know, would have fit well back, you know, before my time in that music, because this person has so much as vocal talent. You already know who I'm talking about.
Is he going to say Adele?
I'm going to say Adele. Like,
well, she's right up there. Like, Janis Joplin.
Like, true to talent. Like, yeah. doesn't need a band. Doesn't need anything in the background. She's just going to sing with her heart and her soul, and she's going to make you feel it. And that's how I feel like all the artists then were.
Yeah.
Gosh, I miss it. And I mean, you know, I'm finding out so much. I wish we had it today. But guys, this is going to be the end of our video. Hey, again, if you like our vibe, make sure to smash that subscribe button and the post notification bells, as we always send you guys out with. We love you. We thank you. You are blessed. And we'll see y'all later.